Alrighty, well, hi everybody, welcome back out again. This is the second part of my doubleheader. I did a Gem to War stream this morning, like around 7:30 a.m. So, I did that for a few hours, called it off on there. Tried to lay down for a nap, but it was real, what's the word I'm looking for? Real fitful. I had a hard time just zonking out, so I think I put this in my Twitch description. Don't be surprised if I end up cutting it off early. And then even then, I've heard this game here, your only move is hustle. I found out that it's another game like Mega Knockdown. It's a turn-based fighting game, which kind of piqued my interest. So I thought I'd go ahead and give this game a go. Which, now that I think about it, I wonder if I put it. Yeah, in fact, let me make a change on this real quick. I went ahead and made a change. Like I said, your only move is hustle. It's a turn-based fighting game. I'll go ahead and throw the music on, but from what I heard of it, it's a bit on the annoying side. And then on top of that, I don't see an option to turn it down. Yeah, it's kind of loud. Kind of see a drawback. I can't use a controller with this. Yeah. Yeah, there needs to be an option to turn it down. It needs to be a volume knob. So, taskbar's fucking up. So, I'm gonna have to do this. So, once again, I'm gonna have to go, I'm gonna have to change my Twitch description. I'm on my playlist right now. Let me pause it. Thank you. Yeah. Well, it needs to be controller friendly. So, also, before I forget again for the umpteenth time, gonna have some pinto beans with barbecue sauce. I do eat and drink while streaming. And some chocolate almond milk. Okay, so this is supposed to be single player. So, meaning my opponent should be an AI. Wizard doing? Thank you. Yeah. Bit on the rocket science-y side. I'm still trying to figure that out myself, Martyr. Yeah. Bit too much like an instrument panel. And, So let's try something else. Yeah. Let me get this game out of here. I'm gonna try to get a refund. Oh shit, I gotta do something. That's what the problem was. Come on, pause. I can play this, but I won't be able to export it to YouTube. A lot of the music on here is copyrighted. Huh? Oh, this is okay, I remember. This is an old this is an old file. I don't know. Thank you. that's kind of what I guessed. From what little I saw of 15. Yeah. Potion. Checking stuff. Oh, is it a movie? I've only heard the name, but not much else. Piggy. Huh. So I guess there's no auto run in this. Thank you. Nope. She's got it. Okay. Yeah. Let's cast on herself. Good thing I did. Yeah, either that or fire. I think that might be it. Yeah. Thank you. that's right, the game auto-pauses whenever I switch windows. I think the original one, I think it said, back then, you can get by only on scraped knees or something like that. I don't think it said this. I gotta check something here real quick. Possibly, yeah. Wish you could back that up. I think the original one, I don't think it said you're the slum drunk. I think it said you're the town drunk. I think. Thank you. working on something in the background here. Okay, for a while, the stream's gonna cut in and out. I'm currently doing a copyright check on the music right now, because this is one of those games where I really don't want to be playing my playlist. But when I last looked at the soundtrack, or when I went on YouTube to look at the soundtrack, there were at least 10 tracks that are copyrighted. Like I said, this is gonna be a while. Summons. Oh, you can't just type the name down. Oh, yeah. Back in the 90s, yeah. Not enough room. Just gotta say that. Thank you. almost 10,000 drop frames right now. Okay, there we go. Finally did it. And then I'm gonna go on my Twitch thingy here. Yeah. I was trying to upload something. Should be all right now. Don't remember what you're supposed to do here.
Ring, ring.
I don't know which barrel. I gotta feel this is the wrong barrel here. I think they skipped a part. There was a part where the two are hopping over rooftops. Eris is supposed to have a hell of a time trying to keep up with them. Thank you. Fix this a bit. Kill a couple windows here. So yeah, since I'm at a good stopping point right now, I'm gonna go ahead and break off for a few. I gotta use the bathroom, but most likely I'm gonna make me something else to eat while I'm up, and then yeah, I'll just keep it the way it is. Anyway, I'll be back. Pineapple. Pineapple. Oh, that's right. I got a next album. The rest of the previous album was gonna cut in and out.
Journey in love.
I'm gonna go ahead and say fuck it and turn on the in-game music. I'm gonna stay close enough on that. Man, looks like I gotta fix the window once again. No. Oh, wait, yeah, wait. Yeah, I want to sell. I think I remember this. You're not supposed to run. Check something else. I really don't like that it auto pauses. Oh wait, there's a... Wait. I just saw the purple dot. This shit ain't cheap. Worth one stinking gill, huh? You're up bright and early. Really hate that it auto pauses. All this shit. Whoop. Yeah, that was a waste. No, need to give her the restore material, Joe. Where's my restore material? Sensei. Well, that's going all right. Originally, I was going to play a game called, what was it? YOMI Hustle or something like that. It's like a turn-based fighting game. Yeah, I took one look at it. It's like trying to figure out how a 747 works. Yeah, like this big old instrument panel. So, then we said ixnay on that, and then Martyr, one of my regulars on here, he suggested Final Fantasy VII instead. So here I am. Not really. More of a Magic the Gathering. My main interest is in the, just the, old school stuff. You're like you showed up when you did. Checked out the, soundtrack on YouTube. There's at least 10 tracks on here that are copyrighted. I went ahead and actually did a copyright check on the whole entire thing, and it... for some weird reason it came up clean, so I don't really know what the deal is. Wasn't sure what I was supposed to do. Yeah, that's what I was saying too. This is one of those rare times where I actually don't want to play music from my playlist. But I also want to be able to export this video. I also want to be able to export this video to YouTube too. He's just like Cloud, except with the black spiky hair. Yeah, I forgot his name too. There was a whole song and dance that you had to do on here. Cloud's gotta get himself done up, or he's gotta go and drag. Thank you. Whoa! I'm broke, buddy. Like I said, holy shit. Oh, okay. Well, thanks for dropping by, man. Yeah, you too. I'm supposed to get a dress in here. Oh, I remember this. Get it. But yeah, you're supposed to do squats in there. Oh, I ain't got no money. Yeah, you're supposed to... You're supposed to get a digestive from somebody, I don't know who. Thank you. way it's looking right now, I might be shutting down soon. I gotta look at something. Okay, so it looks like the, just checking the window. I think there was something here. You could, proxy settings. No. There's supposed to be an option where you had infinite gold or something like that. Do that. So, yeah, I'm just gonna go ahead and call it off. Yeah, I'm having a heck of a time trying to stay awake right now. Just some really bad sleep this morning and a really bad nap a few hours ago, so it's all starting to catch up to me. So, yeah. And plus, I'll most certainly get a nap in there. I still need to get my blog post taken care of. I gotta get all that typed up and posted up, and I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have quite a bit to say on there, so the sooner I get on that, the better. I might have grocery shopping I gotta get taken care of. I don't know. I'll have to check the cupboards and fridge and all that. But if I do have to go, then I'll need to get all that wrapped up, preferably an hour before the store's closed. And yes, I'm having trouble with English right now, so yeah, I'll just kind of lost my train of thought, but Okay, just thanks for dropping by, everybody, and I'll see you all next time. Hopefully when I'm more awake.